I was looking for any trip like this, and this is the only one I found that had true veterinary hands-on experience.
This trip is a great way to introduce you to a huge variety of jobs that you can have to work with animals. You experience what it's like to be a biologist, a veterinarian, a wildlife rehabilitator. This trip isn't only for the student looking to become a veterinarian, it's for the student who's interested in animals, in nature, and in science.
I've never been to Costa Rica before, but I definitely want to come back. There's so much biodiversity here. There's pretty much a new animal everywhere you go. They're basically in your backyard and you don't have to really go looking for them.
With habitat loss and destruction, I think there's a big need for people who work in wildlife veterinary science, and this is a great way to see how that is done.
I did a physical exam on an anteater yesterday that was like 5 months old. There was a vet watching and sort of supervising, but they were trusting my opinion.
I think this trip is really well balanced between academics and local tourism. So we do get to see the animals, but then we do whitewater rafting, which is incredibly fun.
We're doing a canopy tour, which is gonna be so fun. I'm really excited. I've never done anything like that before.
The group dynamics are great. There's only 11 of us, which makes it really close.
I never thought that I would feel like I would know these people for so long. We bonded right when we got here.
I didn't think we'd get to be this hands-on with the animals. It's really exciting for me because I've wanted to be a veterinarian pretty much my whole life, and this trip's really solidified the dreams for me.